Diabetes is a killer. After I was diagnosed, I didn't feel sick, so I didn't listen to my doctor. Then it struck. I had a heart attack, then a stroke, and I was only 49.
People with diabetes are 2 to 4 times more likely to suffer a stroke than people without diabetes. And many who survive are severely disabled.
Don't let diabetes destroy your life.
Learn how to reduce your risk of stroke. Call for your free diabetes survival guide.